Alright guys, welcome to the first of six videos from six different hikes that we did at Sequoia National Park. As you already saw, today's video is focused on Moro Rock Trail. Let's jump straight into that. There are two main ways to get to Moro Rock Trail. One of them is a sightseeing way, which is the way we did, specifically because I had 30 pounds strapped on me. And the other way is a much longer way, but the trail, from what I saw driving to it, looked really beautiful. So let's look at both. So Moro Rock Trail here, which is the one we did, is about half a mile. You park, and it's just the upward portion, walking with the stairs, the rail next to you, very narrow, to get to the top, get some beautiful, beautiful views, which if you haven't already, make sure you check out my website, the travel page. You'll see these photos up on there as well. Now, if you wanna get more of the full experience of going to Moro Rock Trail, there is Moro Rock Full Trail, which is 3.6 miles, and it starts closer to where the Big Trees Trail is. This specific video, we're not gonna talk too much about this one. We did the one that was about half a mile, very short. Now, I do wanna mention, the elevation climb of 187 feet does not sound like a lot, but when you're at an elevation of 6,725 feet, it's harder than you might think. So just be aware of that. So how you get to the trail? General's Highway is the one highway when you're in the park. This is the main road. You'll notice off as you're driving, before you get to Big Trees Trail, where the visitor center is, you're gonna notice that there's an ability to make a right, and it'll say Moro Rock on the sign. You'll take that road, and you'll go all the way down, and you'll park here where it says Moro Rock Trail. If this parking lot is full, the entirety of this road here has parking off to the side, which is what we did, and you'll have to do a little bit of a walk downhill to get to the start of Moro Rock Trail. From here to where Moro Rock, the viewpoint is, that's the half mile. Unbelievable, the views that we saw for a half a mile hike. It's a trade-off though, because that also means that a lot of people check out this trail. While we were there, it was constant. We had our mask on, but it was constant people letting somebody go through. It's a very narrow path, very, very busy. With that said, stick around. Our next video is Crescent Trail, video number two, hike number two, at Sequoia National Park.